AG1702, a 2003 Chevy Impala. It's got 176,000 miles. It's suffering rust badly. Front fenders, rear subframe. Rest of the body looks pretty straight. Wheels are pretty bright. Runs well. It's running now. No engine noises. This car is fairly well equipped. Sunroof, and it's got fog lights. The air conditioning is on right now. It's running solid. No noises. Very smooth. Daytime running lights are on. The other fog lamp is in the car. Body is in very nice shape, except for the rust areas. Very straight. Trunk lid is good. It is a spoiler trunk lid. And it is the LS edition Impala. Black on gray leather. Driver's window down up. Passenger window down up. Right rear down up. Left rear down up. Driver's mirror moving. Passenger mirror moving. The air conditioning is on and it actually feels cold. So that's working, the radio works. Car is equipped with traction control. It's got the OnStar rear view mirror. It's got a trip computer in the ceiling. Sunroof tilts up. And I think that's it. The seats are a little frayed in this car. Dirty, a few marks in the back seat, right rear. Armrest functions in the rear. Seat's good in the right front. Needs extreme cleaning. And the driver's seat is a little frayed. Car engages forward smoothly. Reverse smoothly. Transmission feels nice. Very nice. Car showing 178,606 for miles. Those are the lights on.